Wow. What a cool guy. What an awesome son. Oh, hey, Chargers. Welcome back to another episode of Bolt TV.
Need a standout college application? Do you like the arts and literature? Then submit your work to Reflections, the only national competition where Agora students are invited to submit their work in dance choreography, literature, photography, film production, music composition, and visual arts. Share your talents to earn prestigious awards. The deadline is today, October 22nd. For more information, visit this link and contact this email with any questions. You could also see the flyer posted at the Media Center for a QR code.
Are you interested in playing in an AHS Valorant tournament? Well, if you are, you should fill out this link. Game Club is just trying to see if people are interested, and this is not a commitment.
Hey guys, we're part of your senior class office.
Make sure to come to the Senior Steering Committee meeting on October 26th in K4.
We'll be going over the results to the Google form on the prom theme and getting updates on more important senior events.
Be there!
Hello, my name is Anna Schiffman, and I'm your freshman class president.
I'm Ava Shapiro, and I'm one of your class officers.
I'm Anna Luther, and I'm one of your officers.
And on October 23rd, there is a Jamba Juice fundraiser.
It will be all day at the Westlake location.
And make sure to scan the QR code.
Thank you.
Bye.
Hey, Chargers, and welcome back to another episode of Chargers Sports Center.
I know you guys missed us, so let's get right back into action.
Agora girls volleyball beat Calabasas in their senior night in just 3 sets.
Here are some highlights from the game.
Yo, yo, my men and my women. Yo, yo, my men and my women.
You need something unexpected. Some form of weapon. You ask them to feel protected. And still feel protected. Just one time for the wreck it. Just one time for the wreck it. Agree with the message. Don't agree with the methods. Don't let the lifestyle drag you down. Who knows when was the last time you found the love?
Wow, those were awesome. I also heard the Cannonball was a crazy game.
Oh, it sure was, Kyle. The Agora Chargers won 23-7 in a game against their crosstown rivals, Oak Park, as the Cannon Bowl trophy stays in A-Town for the second time this year.
That was so hype!
Well said, Amelia. Cross country is also killing it, as boys Frosh and JV won their race, and girls JV also won. If you have any questions regarding anything in the athletics world, make sure to DM at Agora Athletics on Instagram.
And make sure to fill out this form to nominate October as Athlete of the Month, because the Athlete of the Month gets a shirt, so if you nominate them, you can win a cool shirt.
If you want anything such as players, teams, highlights to be featured on Charger Sports Center, then email at ahsvidpro@gmail.com to get your stuff featured on this segment.
Thank you
for watching Charger Sports Center.
Hey, Chargers!
It's your senior class office.
Do you have a band? Are you interested in participating in Battle of the Bands?
If so,
come to the interest meeting on November 4th in K4 at lunch.
Here, we're going to be explaining all the information about the event. We're going to be handing out info packets, and you're going to be getting the papers that are required to sign up for the event.
Be there!
Thank you for watching another great episode of Bolt TV. And remember, today's a great day to have a great day. Stay electric, Chargers.